Sorry. It's there. Yep. It's a tough job, especially me. It's been a while. I really don't remember the routes. I know I've got the levels posted on the splits, but it's been a while since I've done this one. Usually it's 11 exit over... what's the other one? 96. No. Thank you. me that. This might be lame. I think this is the wrong exit. That isn't right either. I went the wrong way. Could be a nice 6 exit run if I backtrack. I mean, it takes about what? Hour 40? That's like 15 minutes. Bye. Back on track. Vanilla Secrets to the left. Up there. And then, standard exit. Yeah, secret exit takes you to Star Road. Welcome back. Welcome back, Nip. That's not good. The next cape. Where is the next cape? A little intense at the end. Lost my cape. Again. Just in case.
Rain,
Yeah, it helps keep the rhythm for having to fly without being able to see where you're going. At least it works for me. There's another one. You can skip a cycle, or yeah, you can skip this part right here if you hit him in midair and you hit him again. I don't know. He's gonna go off screen. Yep. That's too bad. So if you hit him midair like this, well, whatever, it's done. You can hit him before he hits the ground. And if you do that properly, you can skip a phase. Part of a phase. Secret exit here, I think. Or is it a little exit? I think it's secret. It's secret. It's gonna take the balloon. There's a way to do it without the balloon, but it's been a while. It is the regular exit. Strikes again. There's an option in Randomizer for this game to shuffle the exits, whether it's a standard or secret. So a standard exit could take you towards a secret exit. There's a pretty nice skip in this level if you have a Yoshi, but I'm not consistent. There's a way to clip out of bounds with it, with the Yoshi. I've only gotten it a few times, ever. So I was gonna waste time trying to get it knowing I probably wouldn't. This one is a secret exit. It's one of the pipes. Not those two. It's later on, near the end. I got hit. That'd been really bad. That's bad too. This level's the easiest to regain cape. It's just gonna take a minute to get there. Sorry, Yosh. It's not that one. It's this one. I'll go for it a couple times. Or I'll just go for it the once. There's a way to skip having to ride that set of blocks. With some cape finesse. Instead of riding on this platform the entire way, you can fly across to the next area. I'm out of practice. Fly across all the way to here, head to the exit, or the boss. I almost messed it up too. Oh, I just noticed I saw the A Link to the Past box art in the background. Forgot to fix it. Swap it. It's not good. Not the box art, just getting hit. Getting hit's not good either. Or the box, whatever. Lost my cape, I gotta take the goose box. Going back for cape. This next exit. Secret exit is kind of tricky. It's time based, that's why. Can't remember if it's before 50 or above 50. I think it's less than 50. So I can wait.
Thank you.
is trying to spin jump. Should be able to spin jump off these guys. Like that. I guess I got caught between two of them.
What?
Plus one. Okay, I think I should be able to get a cape right here. Only one exit for this level. See, secret exit for this one. Thank you. secret exit. Final level. I think that was early. Yep. You can skip the first bowling ball if you time it correctly. This adventure is over. Join the credits. I'll be back in another minute for the next game.
Thank you.